Portions of Mathematics Paper 4, Algebra, Unit 3, Lecture 10 on Ideals by Dr. P. Ramlu, Head Department of Mathematics, MVS Government Science College, Mahabubnagar. Ideal. What is ideal? Let or comma plus comma dot be a ring. A capital A is non-empty subset of R, is said to be ideal of R if it is satisfies the following properties. One is A comma B belongs to A, which implies A minus B belongs to A. Second is A belongs to A comma R belongs to R, which implies R A comma A R belonging to A. Other definition: a subring A of a ring R is said to be ideal of A if A belongs to A, R A belong R belongs to R, which implies A R comma R A belonging to A. So why I am taking here subring? I am taking subring. That means first property is hold from here only. Note, left ideal. A subring of a ring R is said to be left ideal if A belongs to A, R belongs to R, which implies R A belongs to A. Right ideal. A subring of a ring R is said to be right ideal if A belongs to A, comma R belongs to R, which implies A R belonging to A. Other note. A ideal A of R is left ideal of A and right ideal of A in R. For example, I am taking that A is equal to singleton 0, comma R and ideals of ring R. If I take any ring singleton 0, comma itself are the ideals of any ring. Suppose I am taking Z equal R equal to Z complex comma dot be a ring A is equal to 2 Z complex comma dot be a non-empty subset of R. Otherwise, you can take that this is subring. 2z complex comma dot be a subring of z complex comma dot. I'm taking that r equal to phi belonging to r that equal to z. I'm taking a equal to 8 in a. Instead of r, you can take any number, right? You can phi insert any phi, you can take your choice. Instead of a, you can take any time. I'm multiplying r 8 into 15. A nothing but 8, r nothing but phi. 8 into phi equal to 40. 40 belonging to A. So if I take R A, R A nothing but 5 into 8, that equal to 40 belonging to A. So that means both our element belonging to this A nothing but 2Z. So therefore, 2Z comma plus comma dot is an ideal of Z comma plus comma dot. Similarly, instead of 2Z comma plus comma dot, you may take 3Z comma plus comma dot, 4Z comma plus comma dot, NZ comma plus comma dot for any belonging to N here. Comma singleton 0 are the ideals of z complex comma dot. But suppose I am taking that q complex comma dot a is equal to singleton 0 is an ideal of q complex comma dot. That means you can take any number in this set. If I multiply to this number, we will get 0 only. That means all element belong to this set. This is already just now been mentioned in the above note. Therefore, it is ideal of R. Okay. I am taking other example. Q complex comma dot bearing, I'm verifying this A complex comma dot, Z complex comma dot. I'm taking 1 by 5 belongs to Q and 4 belonging to Z. I'm multiplying 4 into 1 by 5, 4 by 5 does not belong to Z. Therefore, Z complex comma dot is not an ideal of Q complex comma dot. Similarly, you can take 2 Z complex comma dot, 3 Z complex comma dot or not ideals of Q complex comma dot. Other thing I'm taking that or complex comma dot. This is my ring, this is ring or real number ring, this is Q complex comma dot, set up our rational numbers. And 3 belongs to R, 1 by belongs to Q, that means 3 by 5 belongs to Q. If I take other number, instead of 3, I am taking root 2, root 2 belongs to R, 1 by belongs to Q, 1 by root 2 by does not belong into this, does not belong into Q. That means Q complex comma dot is not an ideal of R comma plus comma dot. So similarly, you can take that Z complex comma dot is also not ideal of R, and similar Z complex comma dot is not ideal of Q complex comma dot, R complex comma dot, and C comma plus comma dot. So ideals of R complex comma dot real numbers are only singleton 0 comma R complex comma dot. Z complex comma dot, R complex comma dot, Q complex comma dot are not ideals of C comma plus comma dot. Proper ideal. What is proper ideal and improper ideal? the ideals of R singleton 0 are the only ideals of R. These ideals are called improper or trivial ideals of R. Other than these ideals are called proper ideal or non-trivial ideals. So if I take any ring itself, singleton 0 or the only ideals of R, that ideals are called improper ideals or trivial ideals. Other than the ideals are called proper ideals or non-trivial ideals. Suppose I take Z complex counterpart. Singleton 0, comma Z complex are the trivial ideals. Why? Because this by definition, other than it means 2Z, 3Z, 4Z, ideals are non-trivial ideals. If I take Q complex comma dot, singleton 0, comma Q complex comma dot over the ideals, that means that ring contains only trivial ideals. So similarly, R complex comma dot, C complex comma dot are the only trivial, R contains only trivial ideals. Note, union of two ideals of R is not an ideal of R. You can take any number union. Suppose I am taking that 2Z complex comma dot and 3Z complex comma dot. If I take 2 belongs to 2Z, 3 belongs to 3Z, 2 plus 3 equal to 5. 5 does not belong to 2Z, either 2Z or 3Z, therefore it is union of two ideals is not ideal of R. Similarly, it is union of two rings is union of two subgroups, okay, looking like that only. Already we proved in group theory. Note, if a ring with unity has only trivial ideal, then R is a field. Suppose if I take any ring with unity, if it has its trivial ideals, then it is a field. Suppose I am taking Q complex comma dot, it is a ring with unity that has only trivial ideals, so therefore Q complex comma dot is a field. Similarly, R complex comma dot is a ring with unity, it has only trivial ideals, so therefore it is a field. C complex comma dot is a trivial, it has only trivial ideals, so that also field. Theorem: the intersection of two ideals of a ring is an ideal. If I take that R complex comma dot ring, A1 comma A2 are the two ideals of R. Suppose like that, you can take that A1 comma A2 belonging to two ideals of R. 0 belongs to A1 and 0 belongs to A2, which implies 0 belongs to A1 and A2. That means A1 ideals, it contains 0 element. Therefore, by using that property, which implies 0 belongs to A1 comma A1 intersection A2. That means A1 intersection A2 is non-empty. That means it contains some elements. We want to prove that intersection of A1 intersection A2 is ideal of R. For this, I want to take that two elements in the set. I want to prove that if I take A comma belongs to A1 intersection A2, A minus B belongs to A1 intersection A2. If I take A belongs to A1 intersection A2 and B belongs to some R belongs to R, AR IA belongs to A1 intersection A2. Okay, I am let A1 is an ideal of R, which implies A comma B belongs to A1, which implies A minus belongs to A1 intersection A1. And if I take A belongs to A1, R belongs to R, which implies AR comma RA belonging to R, since A1 is ideal. If I take A2 is ideal, if A comma belongs to A2, which implies A minus belongs to A2, and A belongs to A2, R belongs to R, which implies AR comma RA belongs to A2. Alright, I am taking A comma B belongs to A1, A1 comma A2, which implies A comma B belongs to A1 intersection A2. A comma B belongs to A1 comma A1 intersection A minus B belongs to A1 comma A1, A minus B belongs to A2, which implies A minus B also belonging to A1 intersection A2. Okay, therefore A comma B belongs to A1 intersection A2, which implies A minus B intersection A belonging to A1 intersection A2. The first property is hold. I'm taking A belongs to A1 comma A2, R belongs to R, which implies AR comma RA belongs to A1, AR comma RA belongs to A2. Therefore, which implies AR comma RA belongs to A1 intersection A2. Therefore, A belongs to A1 intersection A2, R belongs to R, which implies AR comma RA belonging to A1 intersection A2. A1 intersection A2 is ideal of R. So first property holds, second property holds. Therefore, intersection of two ideal of ring is an ideal, hence proved theorem. So I want to show that Zn comma plus n comma modulus n is an ideal of Zn. Other thing is that itself is the ideal. I am taking that. If I take any subring of Zn, if I take that Zn complex comma ideal of Zn, if I take any subring of this ideal is also ideal of Zn. Suppose I am taking that Z6. Okay, it is a ring. Already we know that 6. What are the factors of 6? The factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. Therefore, generator 1, generator 2, generator 3, generator 0 are the ideals of, that means these are the subrings. So, that means every subring of Zn is ideal of Zn. Just now we mentioned every subring of Zn is ideal of Zn. Therefore, these are the ideals of Zn. You can check okay, by taking any element also. You can take that two elements in the set, 3 comma 2. Suppose if I take Z6, we know that trivial ideals are singleton, generator 1 and generator 0, singleton 0, Z6 are trivial ideals. These are non-trivial ideals. So, if I take 0 comma 3, 3 minus 3 plus addition model, 3 minus nothing but here my question, you can take that. So this belong into this. So you can take other element. If I take 2 belong into in this set, 2 belongs to Z6. So, 2 into 0 equal to 2 into 3 equal to how much 6 and 6 mod 6 equal to 0. That means this belonging also belongs to, therefore it satisfies the ideal properties. Okay, you can check your own. That means so if I take any subring of Zn, it is itself or ideals. This end the lecture 10. So by Dr. Piramlu. Thank you.